We can film here.
Hey, can I write that?
What are you guys doing?
Oh no, you tell me.
Checking out your little ride, man.
Yeah, we're allowed to record this and this, a mall? Yeah, it is. Don't lie to me, fool. No, it's not.
You guys are not allowed to record.
No, it's not. You never had a phone before that you're trying to use it? It's not. We still have the right to be here. No, it's not. No, it's not.
Calm down, you guys. It's just cameras, man. Calm down.
Yeah.
Well, see, you guys are using them too.
We have a job to do.
Come on. You're like Paul Barr, like trying to go like you have a gun, but you don't have a gun right
there? No, I'm using my gloves. It's kind of hard to tell.
Oh, okay. My bad.
That's not really your concern, guys. You know, I need to go somewhere else with the cameras, okay?
No, it's okay.
It's okay?
Yeah, it's okay. We're allowed to be here.
No, you're not. This is a private property.
No, it's not.
We're not even in your property.
This is private property. This is all private property.
That's yeah, we just had business.
Over there.
This is all private property.
No, it's not.
You guys can tell the cops.
Have you heard about the Prune Yard Shopping Center versus Robbins?
Yes, I know all about
it. Then why are you saying that I'm not allowed?
I'll quote you a part of the Prunard Act. I know it well. I've been doing this for 40 years. We can designate you a time or space
for
any part. Yes,
you
can. That's a Prunard
Act. You can kick me out for my First Amendment.
Then
you can kick me out for a First Amendment activity, sir.
No, I can. Trust me, you'll get in trouble. Designate you.
No,
that's
no,
what
can't.
Happened at the Punard.
No.
You quoted the Punard Act.
That is
the Punard Act.
No.
You can be designated a time and space. I can give you 3 a.m. in the back lot.
Nope.
Bet you.
Nope.
I got a copy in my office of Punard Act.
Call him.
I've been doing this for 40 years.
Call him, I mean. I ain't tripping.
Well, I ain't gonna stand here and argue with you.
All right, yeah, because you can't.
Evidently don't know your law.
You're dismissed.
I think you don't know your law.
Evidently you don't know your law.
You're dismissed.
So don't waste your time on. We've got this little girl.
Hey man, you're writing that thing. I think you need to retire already.
These guys don't know what they're talking about.
Okay, bye.
You guys are all.
We have important things.
You're dismissed, buddy.
You're dismissed. Okay, bye. Let me see. Adios. What's up, dude?
You all have a good day.
You too. They don't smell like mota somewhere.
Probably you.
Just because I'm Paisa, you think I carry mota? It's probably you.
I'm Mexican.
Hey, it's probably you. It's probably coming from inside your vehicle.
Sure,
yeah, right. Huh? hey, later, alligator.
Whatever.
Later, dude.
What do you say?
That guy over there was smoking the beer over there and drinking the cigarette. What's up, man? Hey, doña. Doña. Hey, ¿es tu mall? ¿Qué es esto aquí?
Ya saben lo que es.
No, por eso lo estoy preguntando, si no me lo preguntara. Ah, ¿sí de mamila? Órale, pues. Está bien, no hay pedo. Luego le van a poner que es bien mamón a mis suscriptores. Holy shit.
They dismissed us,
huh? Motherfuckers. Holy moly!
No, I dismissed them.
Oh, I can't believe.
Dismissed.
shit.
This is my property.
Yeah, they can kick us out for that. Well, I guess this is it. Casey, camera boy, peace out, people.